War es so kalt?
Hm?
War es so kalt? Kugel von Tour.
Okay. Und du Salat?
Eigentlich ist es ja gut, dann haben wir noch einen
Tanz. Oh, gut.
So, meine Nummer ist was wirklich. Was? Na, was denkst du, Salat?
Ah, ich
bin so jetzt.
So, so, ich bin gerade hier.
Hey.
Ich bin so gut, Brian.
I'm not dressing.
I think it's a special thing.
Okay, guys, so sorry. I was about to like speak to you guys. And then my dad walked in. Good morning. Welcome to day. It's gonna be day seven. Day eight, actually. Guys, yesterday was my son's birthday. It was Friday. I woke up so emotional because for the first time in 14 years, like, I couldn't get him cake. I couldn't get him, like, anything. And when I spoke to him, 1x14, he's in grade eight, you understand? And yes, one thing about my son, guys, thank you, God, for the kids that you've given me. Like, this understanding thing about kids. He was just like, it's okay, mama. Mama mona, yo. Mama mona. And I was just like, it was so emotional, guys. After I spoke to my son, because we spoke early in the morning, like you mentioned, it's your child's birthday, like, and I couldn't even, but he was like, mama, it's okay, mona, yo. Thank goodness for his dad. His dad pulled through for him, took him to the stadium and whatnot. But I just even from my side, just cake, you know. But kuzolunga, guys, kuzolunga. So I couldn't do vlog yesterday, guys. I'm sorry. I was just very emotional yesterday. I couldn't vlog. But today is Saturday. It's a new day. I've learned good to yazine. When you are going through something for one day, I've learned now not to dwell on it, because if it was me, even today, I wasn't going to wake up. Even the next day, I wasn't going to wake up. But I was like, you know what, today's a new day. It's a new start. Like, wake up and try again. So today, we are going to see one of my cousins. She had a baby about 3 months ago. And obviously, you know, Tina, we go after 3 months. So it's that time now. So we are going there today. So everyone has a task to do. Food is expensive, guys. Don't go to someone's house without carrying at least something. So we've divided each other. When are you bringing this? I was tasked a green salad. I didn't know it was so expensive to make a green salad, but it's okay. And then we all took out like minis, 50 rand for meat, because meat is also expensive and we can't task that thing with one person. So everyone took out 50 rand for meat. And yeah, so I'm gonna go to Mandisa's house. We're gonna do the salad there at her house. I was just supposed to buy the ingredients. So I'm gonna bath now. My dad gave me money for taxi, so I have money for taxi. I'm gonna take a taxi to my sister's house. And yeah, let's see how the day goes. I will see you guys as my day goes. I'm gonna bath now. And then, guys, I'm gonna bath.
Ivale Parai.
Oba ni Parai. As a monkey, never to Abbas Krimip. Oba Bam Lokul Mangai.
Oh, askis. Oh, Oba Koko.
Oba Ba me?
Yeah.
Opo me de. Don't you name Pumi to Yawako, a man's son beside in beside we are boy.
We are square.
A land is square. Utu yum bon, yum dream.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah,
my car is my father's day. I'm not going to cake like it, and I get them nine. This is okay, cake, and I get them nine.
Yeah. I'm going to land and I'm not going to eat. You should know my name. Yeah, I'm going to
now I want Uya Chole next door. Ah, you are Uya Chole. Yeah, yeah. Nina Nippies need Tina Choleema next door, Auntie. Only so was a part.
Okay.
Okay, guys, so there's no electricity, no load shedding, so I decided to come and Ngubi's cat next door with your fave. Only so.
Ma, yeah. It is done. And it will always be done.
So this is going to be a committee in this one. It's a monster. Yeah. Okay.
Yes, in the new pay is put a Namanda and Tizio
is
put. Yes, good thing is washing. Yes, washing
your
50,000.
Yeah, but
cutting the spoot.
Namanda. Yeah. Okay. Sister Phil Martina, Tina Celebrity.
Okay, girls, I am dressed and ready to go. I am in my shorts. Right, and I'm wearing yeah, you get it. Okay. I'm leaving now. We will see each other when we are going. Okay.
Hi guys, so after a long 1 hour we've traveled to Mandisa's house to collect them. And then we are now here to see the baby. The baby is so cute. It's so cute. Unfortunately, you know how people feel about their babies. I can't just like show Muntanomund like on the camera, right? But the baby is so cute, healthy, very, very cutitious. And we are now getting ready to make the pap. Yabana? Zwenzi papa. Our green salad is alive and colorful. And then now you eat charcoal. Yeah, you see. Okay, guys. Sifuna I adult bev. Sifuna ama drinks apale not for sale to persons under the age of 18. So they said it's down the road. Kai. That's where we are going currently. We are downing because now it's good African time. Ne, this thing was supposed to start at 1. Abantu abanye bakhale mashe ukuthi they're only taking a bath now. They only bathing now, so it means sisazoma. So they say good, you wait for the mfundisi with the song. So we will wait with the song. Yeah, the sun, my dear. Zipa. Ah, what about no app? You sit here, play weather. Man, this answer for swimming pool A1 again, and for swimming pool A1. Maganya can see your swim. If again, Minati Sabantuana.
Sapolunga.
I sing your name in my A. Sip and paint. Yeah. Says we lay a shop and does it mean I've been eating your tongue? I lent a shop. How a shop at Laguna special? Napa by Enzi Papa. Yeah.
Masen
fika shop ready
with
your gift. Masen
ngicabanga
Yo. I don't know, Mina. I am not cooking. I am not. Guess where I am? Yeah, Mina. You mean or check out the temperature. Every family has the cool crew. La baba pemi happily, obviously. We are no exception. La baba's isolator, yo. And we see why baba's isolator. So if you need the kitchen, guys, we know. Nsa kuluma nginyama eshotayo.
Why is not make sure? Who's this one?
Nginyama le. Say eshota, guys. But it's a tool. Guys, I'm going to give you episode and I'm going to say that we are and we are back in the hood. We are chilling in the streets. I'm going to take us to my crate. Yeah, I'm a lady now. Guys, I'm in a verse of the day today. I'm in a word of the day. Word of the day is that abafana bebabukela ibhola bebas ignora. Now that ibhola is over, sebayasifuna. And guess what? We will answer their calls because why? We are not trustworthy. Amen. Hey, Tata.